Metrolinx reported to Oakville Town Council last night that they intend to extend bus rapid transit through Oakville along a Wycroft-Spears-Cornwall corridor and similarly along Dundas, continuing through the adjacent cities. Then, they want to have BRT running north along Brawny Road from Brawny Go to Steeles and from Oakville Go along Trafalgar to the 407. The Trafalgar line could even be LRT should it be necessary.
I think the development plans, which includes BRT and LRT lines going north up Highway 25, across Spears Road, up Trafalgar, are really going to help to promote that first mile, last mile concept that Metrolinx is trying to get people out of their cars in public transit and into our GO station so we can get around the GTHA area a lot quicker.
Council had several questions about the delivery of current Metrolinx projects, like the endlessly delayed grade changes at Burlow, Kerr, and Fourth Line. And on top of that, the damage that the new parking garage has caused to Oakville Transit's ridership. Some even made suggestions about short-term solutions.
There are some minor improvements that can be done to the Brawny GO station, which I raised in terms of extra ticketing booths, changes to Presto so you can add your money on right away without having those delays. I think those things are easy, they're achievable, and they're going to help make the commute and the experience that people have with GO Transit a lot easier.
In the end, Mayor Burton issued a final parting shot about the previous promises made by the Transit Authority to the town of Oakville and offered the town's assistance moving forward.
So I'm very excited about the grid that you painted up Brawny Road and up Trafalgar Road and across Dundas and across Spears and Cornwall with its connections outside. That's gold planning, and it suits our urban structure, and we couldn't be happier with it. And I note that there's no time promised for it, which is an improvement over the original Trafalgar BRT. I have a framed copy of the press release in 2006 saying that the Trafalgar BRT would be operating in 2016. And I still hope to live to see this promise. So thank you very much for bringing all your promises tonight. And if there's anything we can do to help move the rock up the mountain, our record is that we will do it. And I hope that I can phrase that as a question is, will you remember that and come back to us whenever you need help moving the rock up the hill?
For more information about the Metrolinx presentation, you can view The Big Move 2041 by going to metrolinx.com, and there is a link on the main page. Reporting for Halton News, I'm Pierce Lang.